Hello everyone, Michael Ferrara, and today I want to talk about Asservia Go versus the Royalty Gems. Since I've had both, I've had the Asservia Go, which you can see here, as well as I just switched over to the Royalty Gem, which you can see is way smaller. This Asservia Go is ginormous, right? And the Royalty one is a lot smaller. And there's a few other differences between going with the Asservia Go versus going with the Royalty Gem, which personally, I feel that the Royalty Gem outperforms the Asservia Go. Even though they come from the same place, Royalty, this is their original device that they allow Asservia to sell, so it's essentially coming from Royalty. So if you go with the Asservia Go, you're kind of just getting through the middleman, where their new beacons are so much smaller and they're so much easier to use. Granted, they're both the same, but I'm going to go ahead and show you the differences between logging into the two and how you can program your beacons, and then I'll talk about how quickly and how you get notified between the two beacons. So let's start with Royalty, since I feel that this is the better and more efficient one. Plus, I feel that it transmits my message better. Like, I'm able to see it more consistently on my phone. With the Asservia Goes, it seemed like the beacons weren't always working, and I'd send customer support an email and they'd have to restart my beacon. So I'm not sure what that's all about. But when we log into Royalty, you can see this is how you can program your gems. So I have three gems right now. I have three different messages going to my landing pages. When I go ahead and edit it and I submit it, they say it can take up to 24 hours, but with Royalty, within less than an hour, I'm getting an email message saying, hey, your message has been approved, which I think is pretty cool. Asservia, when you go to Asservia to actually program your beacons, it seemed to take a lot longer. You know, sometimes it would take a day or two for it to get done, and the feel of it just, it's not as nice as the Royalty. Royalty's a lot easier to use, a lot more user-friendly, and I just think it's quicker and better. So this is how you would program your Asservia Goes. You see you have your three here, your boxes. You put in the same information, and you hit Submit New Message. Now with the Asservia, you don't get an email letting you know that your message has been approved, which I think is kind of a downfall. With the Royalty, I get a message saying, hey, your new message has been approved, which I think is really cool. Plus, I ordered this on Tuesday, and I got it by Friday. When I originally ordered my Asservia Go, it took 2 months for me to get this. Now, granted, they were in pre-launch status, so it took a little bit longer. But let me talk about their comp plans and the difference between the two. See, with the Asservia, let me pull up their comp plan here, just so I can bring that one up and show you. Their comp plan is more of a typical MLM. Okay, so you have these different levels. And if you're new to online marketing, this can be really overwhelming. And it looks cool, you have these different legs, but to be honest, most people that come into MLM or online marketing don't really hit these levels. And the other big thing with the Asservia that I think is kind of a scam, I don't approve of it, is you have to pay $25 a month to be able to offer this. So if I'm paying $25 a month, how many units do I have to, or how many units do I have to sell or get out into the marketplace to actually even break even each month? Quite a bit. So let me pull up Royalty's comp plan, which is a lot simpler, a lot easier to understand. And here's the best part. You help two other people get these gems. So if I go into a business and I talk about this gem and how they can market their business, and they say, yeah, I'd like to buy some. If I do that two times, I get these for free. For free. So my $49 that I'm paying a month for this can also be free. And I'm not paying anything. With the Asservia Go, it's $49 a month for my three, which are never free. Plus, I'm paying $25 a month just so I can offer it as a business. So if I'm picking between the two, you know, I'm sticking with the Royalty. One, it's smaller. Two, I think it transmits more effectively. And three, I'm not paying $25 a month to be able to offer it. And to get those certain levels, it's going to take forever for me to even earn any commissions on top of that, let alone just break even. So if you'd like to learn more about, going with the royalty over a Servia or their Servia, I'm going to leave my link in here. You can go ahead and get your Royalty Gem signed up. Join my team. Our team is growing. I'd be happy to work with you on how to get these out in the marketplace. Or if you're a business owner, I'd love to talk to you about setting up your message and how you can use it to market your business. Because let's be honest, these little things are awesome. Why wouldn't you want to have this in your pocket? Or if you have employees or you have a fleet of vehicles, put them in each vehicle, put them in your employees' pocket as they're walking around, going around and about in the malls, at parks, just outside. Your message is being transmitted, to people, everyone with an Android within a 100-yard radius. So pretty cool. And like I said, you get these, you help two other people do it, you're gonna get them for free, which is awesome. So again, my name is Michael Ferrara. I hope you found this video useful. And if I can help in any way, answer any questions, please feel free to reach out to me. I'm happy to help. But I appreciate you, and I hope you have an awesome day. Thanks again for watching. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.